how shallow it is. Deepest part is maybe 2 to 3 foot. See all the bait fish right there? Look at all that. Really windy day. So I found a wall that's calm holding a lot of bait fish. I'm going to take this X-Rat and I'm going to show you how to fish shallow water with the X-Rat. Bait where you find bait at shallow water, you work it like an entered bait fish.